No need to fear, your top 10 is here. Today we've got 10 of the best moves from the Nike 6.0 Lowest Pro from San Clemente, California, where the pros were going absolutely bananas. This could have easily been a top 20 countdown, there were that many good moves. But there's only room for the best of the best. It's back again, your top 10. At number 10, it's Kolohe Endino with this up and over fin throw. Great stuff. Coming in at number 9, it's Julian Wilson, also airing out his rudders. He would go on to win this heat, but not much else, sadly. Number 8 is always great, and Kid Kolohe is back again to make sure of that, with this polished reverse going into the seamless wraparound. Great stuff there. Number 7, Kolohe is back again, doing his best to give his fins a healthy tan, and doing a good job of it. Coming in at number 6, it's Brazilian World Tour Jet, Jadson Andre, pulling out his go-to air reverse with authority and an indie grab. Jats into the flats. Coming in at number 5, it's Tanner Gadaskis with this ridiculous tail slide. Just lounging back, foot free, making the difficult look very easy. Great stuff there. At number 4, it is Brazilian Miguel Pupo. Not sure what he's listening to here, but it certainly puts some gas in his jetpack. Some dizzying stuff from the Brazilian. He would end up doing pretty well at this event, as you'll soon see, but now it's number 3 with Gabriel Medina, getting his cape on for the event's only Superman. Into the phone booth, into the sky, I saw a man fly. Remember this guy, it's Dane Reynolds. It's been a while, but Dane Reynolds made an emphatic return from knee injury in round 1 of the 6.0 Lowest Pro, pulling off this mean slob air reverse. Tail drifting high over the sky, easy as you like from Dane Reynolds, certainly giving the fans what they want to see in round 1. But picking up our number 1 move from the event, it's 17-year-old Kolohe Endino again with this stale fish air reverse. It's Endino's 4th spot in our top 10, but none sweeter than his stale fish at number 1. But in the end, it was Miguel Pupo of Brazil who took out the event, which was completely dominated by the Brazilian contingent. Congrats to Miguel, and that's your top 10, folks. We'll see you next time at mesurf.com.